Hey guys, today we're on our way to go to our business. So our business basically, it's a good side hustle. All we be doing is we be going around pressure washing people's trash cans. Okay, we're about to close a $70 deal. It's about to take us an hour, 10 minutes, something like that. What do you think? Yeah, but
we're washing trash cans and shit.
We washing trash cans and shit for real, yeah. $70, it's about 20 minutes away. 13 miles, how much?
It's like 35 each.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, 35 each. It's pretty good profit. Well, wait, what do I say? Should I do the fucking transition? Okay. All right, guys. We'll see you in the next clip. This one has a bunch of bags in it, but it's not bad.
Okay, it's not horrible. That one's. I see we start. Which one should we start on?
This one. Take the trash out.
Yeah.
Do we have bags?
I have bags, but like.
A bag.
I think what we'll do is we'll take the bags out, put them aside, clean the dumpsters, and then once it's done, we'll put them back in her dumpsters.
I think I got the problem. It out.
Huh. Damn.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like.
Alright guys, we're in the Target right now. We're just coming here to mess around. We're not totally sure what we're gonna do. Just gonna find stupid shit to do. I'm looking for the skateboards right now. They're kind of really noisy, but. We took the bags. The dinger real quick.
The ball. Right here.
Dude, this one now looks so good.
Me and that.
Practice my golf swing, okay?
Watch out. Okay, go.
Dude, that was ass.
That was terrible.
We need to find skateboards.
Sorry.
Oh, they're usually right there. Where are the skateboards? Where are the skateboards at?
I have to do that. Golf club. I'll hit it. If you want
to. Perfect. We got some grass. We got some. A tennis ball. Where's the golf club? Where's it at?
Oh no, don't go. Oh my god, dude. Alright, Christian's about to dome this.
That's
1v1, sit down there.
Alright,
basically, here's rules.
Hoop is right here. If you dunk it over this thing, okay?
You break it already?
Yeah.
Why are we using a tennis ball?
We could use the
mouse. Yeah, use the basketball.
Alright, sir. Way louder.
fucking nuts.
Paper for it.
Dad. Hey, bro. Oh. Wait, is that possible? Hey, watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet. Watch your jet. Watch your jet. Oh, hell not. Alright, bro. That shit is loud as hell.
Can I just send this coming down the aisle? I just fucking sideswipe them.
Should we try? Wait, are these longboards? People have definitely. This one. Oh my god, they all work. Get it.
No shit.
Get it.
Hold on. Film me. You fuck. You suck at filming.
Motherfucker.
I suck
at
skateboarding.
I'm the kickflip.
You suck! I got
this. Are you serious right now, Dustin? Okay, bro.
You have to get this down.
Obviously
not. Thank you. I won't break it.
Oh,
it's going crazy with it.
Oh, yeah. Of course. We're just testing it.
I think it's too big for you.
You said what?
I said it's too big for you.
I have a bigger bike than this, I personally. I'm gonna pop it. Oh, wait. How do you change up in here? Bro.
Christian.
What?
Dude, he's definitely getting security. He's just distracting us. He walked to the thing, I saw him pull out his freaking radio.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yes.
What do we do?
You're riding the bike in the store.
Wait, he put it down for us.
What?
Oh, they did it.
Yes. We are, bro.
If I go ask him, will I say yes?
No, he. I literally have it on camera.
Come with me just in case.
Okay. He said just not be crazy with it.
He said not to be crazy with it. All
right. You guys were. I saw you doing wheelie or something like that, so that's why.
I almost ran into that.
I literally saw the wheel go up.
I can't do a game. Try it. Bro. You guys done with it? Yeah, we're done. Alright. Bro, you didn't even do anything. We were literally riding it, and he was like, no, riding it in the store.
Yeah, I mean.
I didn't want to get you in trouble.
Not really supposed to allow you guys to ride them, but.
What if someone like wanted to test it out though?
That's the stupid part is they don't really allow that. It's
fucking you suck at it, Christian.
Sure you are. I'm definitely not.
No.
Christian, if you worked at Target, you'd break that the first day. Dude, since when was a fucking Target cool about cameras? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, why none of them care?
Alright, well now we need to
turn up.
No, he was chill. I say we just dip. I pass too fast, I don't wanna fall short. I brag too much, need to chill up in New York. Why can't
somewhere else and full score. I plan, you plan, we